Hello.
Hi. I'm about to sleep.
Good night.
I'm so tired.
Babe, I'm gonna get up with her so you could sleep in.
I don't remember you getting up. I did get up with her, but then I fell back asleep.
Oh yeah? Babe, I'm gonna work on your website while you sleep.
I just woke up. I woke up. I said I work on it in bed, but no one's in bed, so I'm not working on it in bed.
La princesa!
Hi, my chums.
It's not my
Chubba Wubba. Not your Chubba Wubba, no.
It's Chloe Chubba Wubba.
Yeah, tu prima, Chloe. Are you happy we're home, Mama? Yeah? Happy I'm home to see my baby. So happy.
Dada.
Be the mama's home or dada's home?
Dada home.
Mama home?
Dada home.
Feliz? Mama home?
Dada,
my little baby. Yo, my yellow girls.
I'm pit.
It's okay, you'll win the next one. Maybe.
Buenos dias, mis amigos. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Forget them. Hey, kid, I'm gonna find a new daughter. Hey, Buddha, I'm gonna find a new daughter.
My daughter.
Yeah, I'm gonna find a new kid. Hey, do you care? I'm gonna find a new kid. What are you doing?
She's climbing, trying to climb back to you.
Oh, that feels good. Keep itching. Ow! Look at your nails! Show them your nails. Look at those nails. They're so long.
Show amigos.
Show amigos what? My tattoo.
Cake broken.
¿Quién lo rompió?
Dada broke your tattoo.
Every time something's wrong, Dada broke.
Wait, Dada Daddy breaks everything?
Yeah!
I don't break everything.
Broke. Over
here. Watch your tone, me. Think I break everything.
Ow, why are you doing that to me? Ow, Nana. Ow! Okay! Oh my gosh! Freakishly evil child.
It's Batman!
No, it's not.
Ant Man.
Yeah.
Is
it
Batman?
No, Ant. He's an ant.
Batman!
What are those? That's
so cool, right?
It's Batman! No, those are bats.
Superhero movie. That's Batman!
No, that's Ant Man.
Batman!
I just get excited and stuff.
Ant Man.
A-N-T
Man.
Batman!
Moving on. Guys, I just found a tweet between me and Boyd way back in 2010.
2009
as well.
2010?
Oh. That was... Was that when we were together? A year before, about. He said, I just read your New York Cash resume and you really put jump rope by the skill. I'm in love. Well, heart. Only missing part-time ninja. And then I wrote, because I had read other resumes and people had that. Because I don't have any skills. You're so dumb. LMAO, ninja.
Hey.
I spent the same line about jump rope to every woman that time.
Hey, you really did?
No, I'm just joking.
Babe, that was the beginning of our relationship.
No, that was not the beginning of our relationship. I don't believe our relationship's ever started.
So we're not in the relationship?
I don't think so. I think we're just roommates. The child.
You're vlogging? Oh my gosh.
Mommy.
Babe! She really pressed record.
No, I pressed record.
Oh, hi mama. I'm cleaning the bath for you so you could go swimming. You want to go swimming later?
No.
No?
No.
Alright, so I'm going to make it dirty all over again.
You have to make dirty?
Yeah.
How? Mama doing a bath time. I'm winning out.
Ah, camera out, 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 out. No se puede mojar. You're going to wet the amigos. Go, go, go.
I have to talk to me.
You're done? You're not talking to him anymore? You got schmutz kabutskis all over him.
Yeah, I got them on the
bus. Yeah? Where are you going with them?
I'm going swimming classes.
You gotta hold it further back out, right? You gotta hold it out here.
Ah, no, mom!
Oh, Dios mío, okay.
Dada.
Yeah, I'm Dada. Hi.
Beard, look at the beard.
Look at the beard, look at it. Look at the beard.
The beard, Jackie. In the laptop?
It's a laptop, yep.
And...
why don't you show them your new toys? Where are they? No, not like this. You're too far back. You have to sit back. Is that how you play with them?
Feed them.
Who is that? Han Solo?
Ah.
And Mulan?
Ah.
And that's it? Is he shooting his gun?
Yeah.
Who's he shooting?
Shooting on that way.
Oh, he's shooting that way. Good, yeah, because that's a smart thing. You shoot away from people, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's gun safety.
Safe.
Never point a gun at anybody, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Young got safe belt. No more.
Action sequence. Dum 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 dum. Uh-oh. Who won? Mulan?
Yeah.
Are you a happy baby?
Belly.
Uh-oh. 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 The action is going on. Where's this? Where's all the CGI?
Old lady just sitting peacefully staring at nothing.
That's what she wants to eat.
Yeah, you remind me of Gabby. Just sitting in her special chair.
Right.
So cute. She needs that red chair out. Unbelievable.
Bye. You have to take your red on a pattern.
I got a what?
You have to take my red on the pattern.
Okay. Make sure you take care of Dada, okay?
Okay.
Make sure you tell him when you have to go potty, and you have to go meme, and you have to go limpiar tus juguetes, clean your toys. When quieres tomar, you have to tell him these things, okay? Because he doesn't know. Okay? Make sure he goes potty too, okay?
Daddy, I'll make sure I go potty.
I'm gonna miss you guys.
Mommy's at your work. Where you going, babe?
No, you have beeswax.
Just tell me, please, can you tell me?
Nope. Oh my gosh, I didn't vlog at all. Walk into the car. But it's super hot. This morning, I don't even know what time it was. This, because nobody checked, we're all exhausted. But the thunder, if you're in New York, that thunder was ridiculous. It woke me, Boy Toy, and Buddha Billy up. We're like, it's crazy. So yeah, we're going to Kid Voss. Is it Kid Voss? I feel like I want to say voice, or I don't know. We're gonna go there, tell you more about it when we get there. And right now I'm picking up Christian, which is Danielle, my blogger, Amiga Della's Jubilation, up from his grandparents' house, and we are heading to the event.
Why you do this?
Look at Chris! No, no, look at no, Chris! No, no, no. Are you shy of the camera now?
No, it's because
I'm pinching my hair. Because I did pinch it with my nail. It's kind of sharp.
Hi.
Hi, where are you?
I'm at Nana's house.
Why? What happened?
She's not here yet.
She's not coming.
She said she couldn't. Something was wrong with the car.
Definitely.
As long as you bring me toys, I guess I'll be fine. Kind of.
No, but see, I'm up to a certain limit. Stop playing.
What? Dang it. She knows me too well already. So Matt, so the event is by Times Square. So that means the meters here are ridiculously expensive. For two and a half hours, I paid $8.50. This is all your mother's fault. I don't know how. He's like, how? I don't know how, but it's your mother's fault. It's always your mother's fault.
What?
Yeah, she said she was gonna be at what is it? The arcade thing.
Kid Voss.
I'll talk to you. We're at the Sheraton Hotel in time.
That might be. Thank you.
We enter. What do you like? Ooh, that is nice. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Look at that. Look at these little stars. Kid Voss. BTS.
I saw you earlier.
Oh my gosh. There's a lot going on. After 3 days of doing this, I'm like, there's so much. Let's start. Where do you want to start? Let's find your WWE. The WWF? What is it? WWE? WWF? People are going to be here. I don't know. Who's going to be here?
Mark Henry and Natalia.
Natalia?
Yeah, I met Natalia last
week. Ooh, look at you!
Damn it! I'm gonna need you.
Okay, what gun is this? The nerd?
This is the modulus.
Modulus. One handed. Okay. I'm gonna go. I don't know why I'm holding it like this.
There we go.
I'm good.
You're very good.
Alright, so we got a lot of stuff. This is the new Monopoly board. And we partnered with BuzzFeed to see like most popular cities in the US. So those are the ones that are like filling the board.
That's awesome.
It's always nice to have.
He already has a best friend.
Oh my god.
She's a model.
Oh my god.
You want to say with Star Lily?
What's her name?
Star Lily.
Do you want to say with Star Lily?
That is
Do you want me to go to the next one? We can stay with Star Lily?
Yeah, sure.
And then just step.
Are you doing one player?
Yeah.
One. No BB tracks. No BB tracks. Oh, sorry.
We got no BB tracks. Round one, right?
Boopy.
And we're doing boopy. Heh. Better than you, Mom.
Stop it.
Being mean to Mommy, am I?
Hasbro has some good. Come, Hasbro has some good stuff. That unicorn was so delicious. I want it.
Okay. He wants to go play a game. Let's go.
Let me drop you off.
And so you can use this app to see I'm controlling that robot. And then yeah, and then there are other apps like Drop Coding. I don't know if you have kids.
Yeah, I do, but she's young.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you look really young. So it looks like your kids would be really young. But yeah, they're like commands that you can drag to it. So you know, you can have it like go forward, say hi.
No, it talks.
Yeah, it talks. You can have it like go forward until there's an obstacle, so it can see things in front of it. So I put my hand or my foot in front of it, it'll see it, and so it'll back up away from it.
What is this called?
This is called Wonder Workshop. So that's our Twitter handle. It's at Wonder Workshop. But yeah, the robots are called Dash and Dot.
Dash and Dot. So yeah. What is it? It teaches the kids how to code.
Yeah.
Code. I'm a YouTuber, okay. So my boyfriend was telling our subscribers like it's really important to know how to do that stuff, even if you want nothing to do with the field, because you just should know that stuff.
Yeah,
on the website.
Yeah, it helps them learn about the world.
And she's like, who are you talking to?
It helps them learn about the world. It helps them, like, you know, be empowered to do creative stuff. Yeah. You know, even if, you know, you're an artist, like sometimes now it's digital art and whatnot. And so.
Guys, we're gonna give away a prize at the end.
Look what I see. A
Pringles! I know, that's my favorite!
Yeah! I do YouTube, so what I tell my subscribers, my amigos, is shimmy, shimmy, shimmy like penguins every morning.
Oh, how fun.
It's our thing.
Like that?
They're two
plus
pumpers.
It's
adorable.
Yeah, so it keeps you.
And they stick
the
to a wall or whatever. It's so
amazing. Where can you get one? They're available at Target and Walmart.
Target.
Okay. And then we also have this in store.
Yes.
That is cute.
I'm like the kid that has the touch.
And look at his Scooby-Doo.
I don't know how people do this.
That is amazing.
One thing, the door, that's the digital version of our toy pad, and that's going to be really important later. So again, this is another part of our dimensional gameplay. Where Gandalf needed to be moved from one part of the toy pad to another in order to shed light and let Batman use his batarang to pull on
boy toy, look who it is, Back to the Future!
Oh my god.
We got our TV right now. It's a little bit of the pokey hat is.
Sienna, show them what you're doing on here at the table. Show them. Show me how you fly. Is that how you fly? Wow, where are you flying to? You're flying up? On a Tuesday? I'm flying up on a Tuesday.
Look at that hair. My hair's a wild mess.
Bing bong.
Bing bong.
She thinks I do this and I say bing bong. Means I have a bing bong. I'm not bing bong. Bing bong.
Bing bong.
Oh, look who it is. Oh, no, I'm recording you. I'm stalking you.
That is so cool.
Introduce me to them.
Thank you.
Introduce me to them.
Is that my town?
How are you doing?
Hello.
You doing well?
What's up, creepy?
Can I have an autograph?
Will you stop creepy videoing?
I have to. This is my
At
job.
Least warn me. You've so I don't say the wrong thing.
Okay, you're on video.
I can start talking about like arm wrestling. Arm wrestling, young dude right here. You want arm wrestling?
Ooh, go arm wrestle, arm wrestle.
I'm gonna tell you right now.
Do it.
You want some? I'm gonna pow!
Ooh.
Slam it down.
Do it, CJ.
I would love. Wait a minute. It's driving me nuts.
She's officially an amiga. So glad.
Say hi.
Hello. How are you?
Wow.
Doesn't that smell so nice?
Phillips came out with a screen cleaner.
Yes.
Aromatherapy.
And it removes 99.9% of the bacteria on your phone. They're really great.
That's so
Do you
cool.
have a business card?
Yeah.
Any chance? All right. Let me get your business card.
And what is the shock box?
The shock box is our blue waterproof Bluetooth enabled speaker. So you can take it in the pool, in the hot tub, you can leave it in the shower while you're showering, and nothing happens, and it plays up to 5 hours.
Oh, this is
you
so
You should take a picture with that too.
Look,
a washer and dryer.
Over half of those. My parents need a new washer and dryer because they're stuck, and I love that they have this. Look at that. Normal Hubby Baby bedding, antibacterial, jumbo dry towel, delicate. Air drying.
Thank you.
Oh, look at this. The stuff is on top. The detergent goes on top. That's awesome.
You want me to act natural, right?
Yeah.
This is it, the uncensored filter gale.
Documenting.
Yeah.
That's active wear, hand wash. No way. So the hand wash stuff is on the bottom, activewear is on the bottom. Keep it separate. Oh, that is so cool.
LCD control, so very modern.
Wow.
It's a button you press, and we call it door to the door. Easy access, you don't have to open, you know, both doors.
No way.
Easy grab and go, and we also have it on this side as well. So now you have a double door with the door.
Extra storage.
Extra storage, more space.
Wow.
Produce, apples, nice. Easy access.
Oh my god.
Mega capacity. And you have
freezer
organized.
Freezer
right
on the bottom. Wow. I've never seen a freezer this big.
Organization, all your frozen food needs.
Wow. Refrigerator is a mirror as well.
Oh, I know what you mean.
I love it. It came out already. It's already out on the market. It's $6,000. So when are you gonna buy
it? It's awesome when daddy's home, huh? What do you guys need to eat for dinner?
We and a cheese. We and a cheese.
What are we eating?
Cheese.
We're eating pizza and chicken nuggets. And we're still watching.
A sticker.
Who's that on TV?
Pocahontas Wanya.
Yeah, we're watching Pocahontas. Pocahontas.
Pocahontas.
Hontas.
Pocahontas, yeah!
Pocahontas.
Cupcake, and it has printed bricks with numbers 1 through 5. So it's a great way to kind of learn counting and for a birthday gift.
And when did it come out again?
August. Yeah.
Oh, what else?
Yeah, so then this is my first White House.
That's an obnoxious cloud. You want to Obie? She just said she wants to Obie a drink. I'm like her personal assistant.
That's for today, yes. She's my lifesaver, my saving grace.
Mommy here, so they are a local resource for parents.
I have have the app, so whenever I'm like bored, I want to learn things. Like, they'll talk about any topic on parenting. They tell you where to go, and they are opening up. Where are you guys opening up again? In what states?
We have New York. We have New York, Boston, Chicago, Washington, D.C., Bay Area, and L.A. And we're opening up Philly, Atlanta, Miami. Philly, Atlanta, Miami.
It's a lot.
What is it? Philly, Miami.
Atlanta, Houston.
So definitely download the app because they have a lot of resources that us parents can go and relate to. So it's awesome. And
we can make our own carpet here.
It's awesome. And I'm like stocking up on a lot of stuff. I love it.
Look who it is! Hi, Poppy!
Oh, my son-in-law.
Where's Ziana?
She's too small.
Where's your mom?
You guys miss her?
She left, so where are you going?
You miss your girlfriend?
Oh, the Betsy.
Where's Ziana?
She's too young to come.
Boo.
So cute. Boo. Say, tell Ziana, hi, Ziana.
Hi, Ziana. What do you want to say to Ziana, Dee? Say something to her. You always Snapchat her. What do you want to say? Look in the camera. Say hi, I miss you. Give her a kiss.
Yep. Woo! Ooh, daddy.
Uh-oh. You.
Uh-oh.
Always arriving late.
I'm not that late.
Listen,
you know, I drove from Jersey and okay, let me point to myself because she gets mad at me when I don't have a camera. I drove from Jersey, I found parking, and I walked with these kids. I think my timing is good. 6:16. That's not bad.
We spoke like 2 weeks ago, last week, okay? I said, what is your time? 4 to 6 or 6 to 8? 4 to 6.
I said 6 to 8.
No,
I said 4 to 6. No, I didn't. You know what that this is the Prego brain.
The Prego.
I said 4 to 6.
I'm gonna look for that text. Watch. I'm gonna look for it. I'm gonna
you
poop
look for
roll.
It because I delete my text, so I have no proof anymore.
I'm sorry. Am I interrupting you? Are you in a special phone call?
Hello.
Duck McStuffins or Dada?
Ducky Duffins.
Duck McStuffins. She just said Duck McStuffins is babysitting her.
Can I poop it?
Big Stenastis, mommy?
Stenastis? Stenastis?
I missed
you. Dada, what did you just do? What were we doing?
We did play Duck.
No.
You guys are playing Duck. I see, watching Duck.
What were we doing when we were eating dinner? What was on TV?
What's Daddy saving?
Here's something.
What?
Something you really like to do.
Nothing. Sleep?
Besides that.
Eat?
I figured I'd wait for it. I seen it this afternoon.
Pee?
No, there's no pee. But I figured, what the heck? Typically I would do this, but I figured you could do it.
What you got down there? What? We have. What is it? Oh, look how juicy it is. Oh my gosh. Pop it.
I don't get them often.
Pop it.
When I do, I really like that. Here, you can do it.
Ew, I don't want to pop it. It's gross.
You said you want to pop them.
No, I like seeing it pop. But I don't know if I like seeing other people's pus come out. You ready, guys? Oh, we're so gross. Ew. You didn't do a good pop.
Didn't do a good pop.
No. It's gonna come out all whack now. You messed it up. Nope.
No.
You messed it up.
How did I mess it up? I'm lightheaded now.
Isn't that weird? We like to do that. We like when the pus comes out and like swirls and psh, just chill. That, I think that's TMI. We don't like that. You like the
boom, 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 boom.
How long did you get today?
Nothing for you guys.
Stay back. Stay back. Stay back. Stay with mommy. Daddy's gonna show you. You gotta stay back.
Don't show everything.
Why?
Because some things could be gifts for other people.
Stop, Sienna. Stop. Stay back. Pixels.
Play for the win. What is? I can't see.
Whoa. It's a movie.
Play poster. For the planets.
Whoa, movie.
Movie.
Whoa, another pack pack.
Oh, cute. Classroom direct. Wow.
We got a wrestler's 11-piece set. Woo-hoo. Thing with Jay. Woo-hoo. Who's it got on there? It's got, I don't know, bro. I just know.
Who the heck?
John Cena. Can't see me. You can't see me? Huh? You can't see me?
I can actually still see you though.
Well, that's his thing. That's a little personal knowing that entire thing.
Dun dun dun. Looks like a Superman cape. Superhero cape. I'm right, aren't I? Oh!
Oh, it's a cape.
Superkid.me. Oh, that's so cute. Oh my god, you could fly. You're a superhero, Buddha.
You're a superhero? No, your hands.
You have to try it. Mira.
Look at.
Do you feel like you're trapped?
Look at, it's a cape, like Superman.
You can fly like Superman. Well, she doesn't get it. Vuela. Vuela.
Ready? Yes, you can. Arms out.
We're gonna make you fly. Whoa! Is that Super Kid Z? Super Kid Z! When she's flying in the town, who's that? Super Kid Z.
And she landed!
Woo!
I think that's pretty cool.
Fine. Daddy, you can have it. It's all yours.
I'll wear it.
Operation! What?
Didn't have a song.
Well, that's my song.
Boy,
I'm so excited.
Operation.
And that's what we wanted to get, but we're like, oh, we don't know if she's gonna get it. She gets so mad when she doesn't get it right. Well, when she gets the things out of his body.
I always sucked at this game.
Me too. I can't wait to play. Hasbro!
Yes!
What's that?
Fantasia Music Evolved for my Xbox One!
All you need now?
An Xbox One.
Whoa, that's so cool. Xbox One.
My little Mitch.
That's who our virus protector is.
That's what I said. I was like, I know who you are because my boyfriend's a computer geek.
Thanks. Close your eyes.
Ooh.
Open your eyes.
OMG.
Holy pixels cool.
Let me see. Oh, you look so cute! Star Stable.
Pretty cool.
Oh my, how, they had penguins. I'm so upset I didn't get a penguin in my thing instead.
I still like you, giraffe.
Isn't it so cute, giraffe?
Yeah.
They're the cutest things ever.
Dental floss.
That company was really cool, Dentex. Yeah. I loved it, yeah.
Look at pop. Pick cases. Think I got a couple of these floating around the house.
Yeah. Father and daughter are gonna be flossing together, girl. What's that?
Rice?
Dine in. Rice pilaf, babe.
Yeah.
That's so cool. I can make pilaf. I made that before.
Just microwave it. What'd you for these?
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Put your pens and pencils in them.
Oh, memories. Don't let that be rolled down. Remember those things inside of it? A ruler and pencil?
Yeah.
The good old days?
An eraser. Labels. We can label things.
Oh, that's cute! Mabel labels. Ooh, that's awesome. That's such a simple idea. It's smart. Very
cool.
Pretty
cool. It's called a snap pet.
Snap pet. We got that the other day. I'm excited to try it. It's a selfies in a snap.
It's a little pet. It's like a little Bluetooth camera.
Mm-hmm. Very cute. Wait, let's take a picture.
Oh, sorry.
You go take the picture.
I don't want to take a picture. I'm not a picture fan.
Yeah, you are. You're a good picture guy.
What are you talking about? Oh, this kind of picture. Like.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Boy Toy the Techie is going to explain how we use.
I'm not a techie. Can we just stop saying that?
But you're like a techie guy.
I'm nothing like a techie guy.
All right. How do you use the little cute little egg thingamajig?
Okay, so what it is a camera. It's called SnapPets. They have an application. And it's basically a remote for taking pictures. Or it's got a little camera on it to take pictures for you.
And it has a mirror on it so you can see when you take a selfie if you want to take a selfie. That's what it says.
Is that what it says?
Yes.
I didn't know that. Guess I didn't read the details. But you load the application, go through the thing. Mine is actually called Yeppers. I call him Yeppers, see?
You get to pick a name?
That's my penguin's name, Yeppers.
You get to pick a name from that?
I created his name.
Oh, cute.
And just that simple. I don't like that you have to keep setting it up all the time when you turn it off.
Oh, really?
So what I'm going to do, see, it keeps disconnecting. You can tell. You can, like I said, you can use that as a remote. To remote. Take pictures remotely.
Okay, remotely are using that.
To do that. Or I could flip it around and go. Oh. How I switch it over here, what I want to use. I want to use this now to take a picture of you.
Uh-huh. Huh.
No.
Ah, it did it. Cool. So if I put the camera over there, the phone,
and
I want to take a picture here from this distance, all I do is press this and it takes the picture.
Yeah, in the app only.
Oh, in the app only. Oh, it's an app. So you need to download the app in order to use this.
Correct. The only downside to this is the megapixels are not very, very good at all. But it's cool if your child's like 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah, for a young
10.
Kid.
Yeah, it's really, it's fun. It's unique.
Because it is cute, yeah. Oh, yeah. You look like a vampire! Buddha! Crap. Sorry. Oh, my God. It's like, ow! Look at that. You think that's nice? Hello?
Because we're turkeys.
You're a cannibalist. Do you know that?
Yeah.
You're a cannibalist.
I'm trying to do a periscope. And this kid is...
Buddha! I'm gonna call it night. I'm exhausted. I need to sleep. They get out there with that. Dodo, we have a birthday party to go to tomorrow, and what else?
Say goodbye to me. Just say goodbye to me. Bye, BT. Bye, BT. Bye, BT.
Say good night, Santa. Good night, BT.
Good night, Betsy.
Good night, Betsy.
No.
We're on Periscope, and BT's like, say goodnight to BT, say goodnight to BT. And she's like, no, say goodnight to Ziana. They were doing a little tit for tat.
No!
Your face feels good, though.
No!
It does.
Why must you annoy my child? Buenas noches, mis amigos.
It smells good, though.
Beard kiss.
Beard kiss.
Puss kiss.
Kiss
puss
it.
Kiss.
Beard my kiss. Kiss my beard. Okay, kiss it. Yeah.
Buddha, buenas noches. Say goodnight, Dylan.
Goodnight, Dylan.
I love you.
I love you.
Excellent, thank you so much.
She's supposed to go to another event with me.
What?
I know. She wants to be a mom and go back home to her kid.
Remember Crazy Cheryl from the TV show?